Mallory's giving me the death stare. Sorry you have to wear a cone. Oh, your ear's itching. I'm sorry. Let me itch. Fine. Bella is still up there. Mallory, I didn't get my shoes on because I had to run out and get this. I know you want that off, but I just put the ointment on. You have to keep it on for a while longer. Okay, it doesn't look like Bella is coming down anytime soon, and I've been out here for a while. Mallory. That cat went back up in the tree. She is obsessed with trying to catch that chipmunk. Mary? I hate having this thing on her because see, she's been trying to itch her ears for whatever reason. I hope you don't lick the tail now. Happy? Anyhow. Back to Bella in the tree. I feel like the next time I see her, she'll be in the top of that tree. Oh my goodness, let her practice her climbing. All right, we'll see what happens. OMG, gee, I almost missed it. There she is, climbing up to the top. Bella is a determined one. She doesn't stop and stop until she gets whatever she's trying to get. Look at her. Oh, she's shimmying down. Good girl. See, she knows how to come down trees. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. But whenever I'm close by, both Bella and Mallory, they suddenly don't know how to do things. Shimmy down, Bella. Shimmy down. Ooh. Ooh. Good save, good save. This is my favorite part. What's your little run? Are you gonna run? Oh no, no little trot today. It's just gonna walk.